Hey guys, here is the part of the ice maker from my Frigidaire gallery fridge that I had to replace to fix it after it just stopped making ice one day. So if your system no longer makes ice, this may be the part that you need. So what is this thing? This assembly holds the ice cube tray that fills up with water and then freezes. So once that happens, this little motor on the end dumps the ice cube tray over to basically drop them into the little bin with the auger that kind of feeds them into your cup. So how did I know this thing was bad? Well, as I was kind of taking the ice maker apart, I noticed that there was this little sensor hanging down, which I'm not exactly sure where it was supposed to be attached, but when I got looking at it, I noticed there was a little split on it, and you can see that it's cracked and damaged. Now, I'm assuming this is a temperature sensor that tells the controller that the ice cubes have been at the right temperature long enough to have actually frozen, so then it can go ahead and tell the tray to flip over and give you your ice. So if this thing is giving off a bad signal or no signal, I kind of figured that it was never going to be told, okay, go ahead and dump the cubes out. So I'm pretty sure that's actually what was wrong with it. I needed to replace this thing anyway because I also noticed when I had it apart that the tray had a big old crack in it. So when this thing was working, and this thing would fill with water to make a new batch of ice, it would just let water trickle out onto the cubes already in the bin and freeze them together into like big giant blocks. So even when it was working, the ice maker as a whole was not working that well, just because everything just got all frozen together in big giant chunks. So I would check for both of these things if you're having trouble with your ice maker. You might need to replace this. So how to find a replacement. There is a little part number sticker right here on the corner. There's this number here, this 2439 number. There are a couple different numbers you might see, but a lot of them are interchangeable. If you go onto the Frigidaire website, you'll see what I mean. But if you just type in this number into eBay like I did, you can find one. I got my replacement one shipped for less than $35. And part of the reason for going to eBay was A, it's cheaper, B, Frigidaire no longer actually offers these things. So if that doesn't fix it, or you don't see an issue with the temperature sensor, the other problem you might be having with your fridge is that the evaporator coil in the back of the ice maker section might be just frozen solid into a big block of ice. So if you look back there while you had this whole thing apart, you might be able to see that, but that may or may not be the case. So anyway, that's it as far as this goes. I just want to point you in the right direction if you're having the same issue as me. So good luck.